Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Desiree Montoya, and today I'm gonna be doing a little Fashionnova jean haul. I know a lot of you guys always ask me about my jeans and where I get them from, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys one of my favorite 10 jeans that they have sent me, and I'm obsessed with them. And literally, the jeans and the material are super comfortable, so just keep on watching. Okay, so first I'm gonna insert a picture of the first jeans that I'm gonna show you guys, which is right here, which is the front and the back. I'm showing you in the picture. So as you guys can see, they are ripped in the front. They have some pretty holes. You know, they're very cute, very stylish, loose. These are loose mom jeans, which I love. I'm so obsessed with mom jeans. Just like everything about them is like, they're super comfortable, they're loose, they're not too tight, and they just like, they make you feel so free and you can just move around way more easy. So this is the jeans from the front and in the back. Very simple, just nothing really special in the bag. It's just plain. And yeah, they're super comfortable, which I love so much. I love that they're super comfortable and the material is so like comfortable as well, and I just love them. Okay, so the next jeans are these, the ones on the screen as well. This is the front and the back, as you guys can see in the picture. This is what they look like off, like not on. This is the just plain and dark jeans. They're nothing really special. They're like high-waisted and they're tight. So, but they're not uncomfortable at all. I love how they're so easy to put on and they're so easy to adjust with and walk around with. And they're just very comfortable. There's nothing uncomfortable about any of these jeans that I'm showing you guys today, which I love. And they just fit really nice and I just love them so much. So this is the front and then this is the back. Very simple, nothing really special in the back as well. Guys, so the next ones are these other dark jeans, as you guys can see in the picture, that actually do have holes in the front. They have a few little like little hole things and then a big hole on the knee, which these were my favorite jeans at one point, which obviously when I wear jeans, they always change. Like my style has changed a few here and there, especially on my jeans. But these are like high-waisted as well, but they're super comfortable. They're dark jeans. The back is very simple, nothing at all, nothing really special, but the material is super comfortable and I love it so much. Okay guys, so the next one are these very cute high-waisted light jeans. It mixes like light and like a little bit of dark, but they're super beautiful. The color is beautiful. I love the blue. I love how they're not like, the color is very unique, which I love so much. I don't know if you guys can tell, but they're high-waisted. They're just very simple. The front is just simple as hell, nothing really special. So is the back too, which I love. And the thing about these jeans that they're super stretchable and I love so much. Like, I don't think you guys understand the fact that I love jeans that are super tight but very stretchable. Like, they're like leggings in a way. And these are, I love them so much. They're super comfortable. The material is super comfortable and the color is beautiful, which I love so much. So let's get on to the next one. Okay, so these jeans, as you guys can see on the screen, these are low rise jeans. They fit me as low rise, which I'm pretty sure they're low rise because they fit me low rise. But other than that, this is what they look like. They have two holes on the little knees, as you guys can see. And the back is just very simple. Nothing special on the back either. It's just very simple. The color is nice. The material is super comfortable. But the thing is, it's just low rise. Almost all these jeans are high rise, and these are the only ones that are low rise. But it's perfectly fine. I love them. The material is super comfortable. I literally love wearing all these jeans because you guys are so, it's so easy to match with tops and just cute little outfits. And these Fashionnova jeans are just my favorite. And literally, Fashionnova jeans has the best jeans and no one can tell me otherwise because they fit really nice and they're all super comfortable. The material is so nice. Like, it just depends what type of jeans you get and it's like what suits you, which I love all these jeans. Okay guys, so the next ones are these very dark jeans, which I'm obsessed with dark jeans. I love dark jeans. I just feel like dark jeans are for me. But they're just, like I said, like I told you, Fashionnova does have these jeans that are like, they're like leggings. They're stretchy but they're so tight, which I love. So this is one of them, the dark jeans. They're simple from the front and it has these two little buttons in the front, which is super cute because it's like a cute style to the jeans. It just has two buttons. And same with the back, which is very simple, very cute, super stretchable. And by the way, all these jeans are in a size 0. I wear a size 0 in all my jeans from Fashionnova. And yeah, okay guys, so the next ones are high rise light jeans that are super tight, which are these right here, as you guys can see. They're super nice, very simple from the front and in the back as well. They're just simple. They are super tight, so they're kind of hard to put on. But other than that, these jeans are very comfortable, very nice. I love the material. I love how they fit and how they look on me, as you guys can see in the picture. They're just very comfortable to wear, and I just love everything about these jeans. Okay, guys, so I don't know if I have told you guys, but I've been obsessed. I've been literally, like, obsessing over mom jeans. I don't know why. It's just, like, they're just super comfortable and they're loose. So you guys don't have to be so, they're not so tight. They're just loose. You guys are able to move around and not worry about anything and just have some fun. Which you can do that with tight jeans, too, but loose mom jeans are my favorite. As you guys can see, this right here, these are one of my favorites. Oh, my God, I love these so much. They fit so nice. They're super loose, which I love. And, like, in my legs, I love them to, like, hang off my, not hang off my shoes, but, like roll up on my shoes. And somehow, I'll probably show you guys a picture of what I'm talking about. But I love how these are light jeans. They have a bunch of holes, as you guys can see right here. They're loose. They're super comfortable. I love them so much. And my favorite part is the back. Look at the back. Hold on. The back is they also have holes, which I love so much. Like this style right here, everything, the material is super comfortable. I love how they fit and just everything about them. It just makes me feel so nice, and I'm able to move a lot more around with those loose mom jeans, and I just love them so much. Next ones are loose mom jeans. Sorry guys, I'm telling you guys, I'm obsessed with these. Especially from Fashionnova, they have really nice loose mom jeans. As you guys can see in the pictures, how they fit me. And it looks like I only have one button in the picture. I don't know if you guys can see in the button area. It looks like I only have one. But actually, it does not come with the zipper. It comes with a bunch of buttons, as you guys can see. Just very easy to put on, which I love. And they have holes too. And these are loose mom jeans. Like I said, they're super nice. They're super comfortable. They're very loose. And they're dark jeans. I love dark jeans so much. But yeah, they're super comfortable. And I love them. And the back is just... nothing in the back, is very simple except for right here on the pocket area. But they're super comfortable, very nice. The material, like I said, I'm a size 0 in all my jeans, which those are 0 as well. Even though the loose mom jeans, I'm still 0. I love these jeans so much. And I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the last jeans, which are the best for last. Because these are my favorite jeans. I don't care. These are my favorite loose mom jeans ever. Okay, guys. These are loose mom jeans that are like my favorite from Fashionnova. I know I say I have a lot of favorite jeans from Fashionnova, but these have to be my favorite, like... oh my god, Fashionnova, if you guys are watching these, if you guys like loose mom jeans, I should highly suggest you guys to get them from Fashionnova. They have really nice ones. They're super comfortable. The material is amazing, and the way they just fit are just so nice. So this is what they look like in the front. Right here on the knee area, it has a few two holes on one and one hole on the other one. But in the back, it's just super simple. But what I love about these is that in the like leg area, like in the leg area, as you guys can see in the picture, they're super long and they just hang off your leg. Very cute. And the style of these jeans are just so nice. The color is just very unique, which I love. And I just love these so much. And I like how you guys are able to, like, match so many shirts with this and just make a cute outfit out of these jeans, which I love so much. And the material is super comfortable. Like I said, they're super stretchable. I'm able to move so much around with these mom jeans, especially from Fashionnova. I love their jeans so much. But... that is all for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I told you guys, if you guys like any of these jeans, or if you guys want to shop some of their jeans, their jeans are super nice, super comfortable. The material of these jeans are very nice, very soft. Literally, whatever you guys like, literally go on their website, which I'll be putting the link in the description box down below. So you guys can go shop their jeans. They're super nice. I love them so much. The material, like I said, is comfortable. The sizes are fine. I wear a size 0 in all my jeans, and especially from Fashionnova. But yeah, I highly recommend you guys to get your jeans from Fashionnova from now on. Especially if you're into like high-waisted jeans, low-rise jeans, or even mom jeans. Which I'm a mom jean person because they just fit so nice and I just love them. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure to go follow @Fashionnova on Instagram. Make sure to check out their dresses. They have many more other clothes than just jeans, if you guys didn't know. And if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and comment down below. And I love you guys so much. And thank you guys so much for watching.